Hey there, I'm Elliot Morgan, and I have some great ideas for apps that no one will ever download. So according to this company called Adjust, they like analyze mobile apps and whatnot, nearly 80% of the apps in Apple's store are dead. Adjust calls these digital outcasts zombie apps because they don't get enough downloads to rank in any of Apple's 39,000 ranking lists. Guys, think about that. 75 billion downloads, $15 billion in sales. Only 20% are actually making that dough. Why? Apparently, the big problem for app developers is exposure. People just don't know that certain apps exist, so they don't download them. So here's my idea. It's an app that shows you other apps that you didn't know about. Of course, this probably exists already, but I haven't heard about it, so that's okay. Of the 1.2 million apps that are available for download, personally, I've downloaded about 13. And not one of them is Flappy Bird. How often do you actually use the App Store? Talk techie to me in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.